HMS Queen Elizabeth, along with her escort HMS Monmouth serving as her bodyguard, are on the eastern seaboard of the United States. And their main mission is to test two top-secret F-35B Lightning jets, the new frontline fighter that the Queen Elizabeth was built for. But they have never been tested together until now. And that's the job of test pilots like Andy Edgell of the RAF. The F-35 Lightning is the most modern jet fighter in the world, boasting all manner of innovation. But then at $100 million a pop, you'd expect something a little bit special.
I think if you look at her, you straight away realize that she's pretty, right? She's a beautiful aircraft. And there's one thing that I learned going through test pilot school, and that's if she looks ugly, she flies ugly. It doesn't take a genius, you don't need to be a test pilot. You can look at this and you realize it's a stealthy aircraft. The angles on every single part of this aircraft just demonstrates that the enemy's radar cannot see this aircraft. There are so many angles on it. It's so that the enemy's radar, if it fires out a pulse, bounces off in a random direction, and you ultimately are now invisible. And you see it in every single aspect of this aircraft, which is phenomenal.
Of course, the other thing that makes this aircraft so special is the way it can hover like a bird of prey. Except at over 14 tons in weight, it needs a lot more power to stay aloft.
If you look just above the inlet there, and that's what we call the upper lift fan door, that opens, which some people, including myself, refer to as the toilet seat. That allows a load of air to now get sucked in, and it comes straight through the aircraft, comes straight through, and then exits down here in a column of air. We balance it with this back here. So at the moment, you can see that all of the thrust, another 20,000 pounds of thrust, is coming out backwards. But when we get into the hover, this whole system rotates down. So now you've got a column of thrust going down at the back, and it's nicely balanced, and that's what keeps it in the hover nice and stable.